Pegasus?
It appears we both have our pleasant bits.
Oh, you cheeky nugget!
You did.
Session.
Come on, get it! You're out!
How's your mother? Why, a gentleman who made your acquaintance last night, I believe.
Why, so he did.
Oh, come on, my mother won't.
Maybe you'll stop if I knock you around a bit.
Before I snap your name.
Oi, I want to talk to you.
I'm not gonna act like
you. I'll move you along.
On you go now.
Thank you.
won't tell you again.
Get back.
You think you're so special, don't you?
Jim bloody bastard, come here!
Piss off before I break your legs!
Quick.
I'm gonna be so sorry!
Come on!
Move on. You've no business here.
Coming here was a mistake.
wanted. Right here. Oh, stop by, would you? I have something that might interest you. Come now. I see that glint in your eye. You're in the mood to shove.
Boy, no shoving.
We both have our pleasant bits.
Oh, you cheeky dang
it. You did.
Well, that's very nice of you, dear.
Believe me, but I'll be late for work.
Sold him as a necklace. Sir Lord Pendleton.
Tell his lordship.
There, girl.
You won't like it if I come over there.
How'd you do?
Kill you from here!
I have an urgent matter to...
It will have to wait.
I'll crush you like a bloody insect! Stop right bloody there! Keep it up and you'll be shitting your own teeth for a week.
Feel my fist if you keep on. Dr. Sunshine out of your ass.
Right, I'm coming to deal with you.
Do you know who I am? Not this one.
That's very true.
That's the last mistake you'll ever make. Cheeky sod, wait till I get there. I'll feed your liver to the cats.
Watch yourself, I'll be on you in a flash!
thank you.
But Helga wants the child to have a German name.
State your business.
Don't you lay your hands on me.
What'd she say?
You heard me.
Wrong answer.
You! I know what you did! Wait a minute!
I hope your standing for office is going well. It would be dreadful.
Our thoughts on the church here in PG to read.
Truly remarkable eye for fashion.
Come on, get it! You're out!
How's your mother?
Our families may not consent, but a greater force than they brings us together.
I won't tell you again!
I'll treat my brother.
You think you're so special, don't you? You don't want to cross me, mate, because I can't be stopped.
Support the proletariat. Our philosophy consists of...
Are you affiliated? I'm sure you've been more careful about leaving your garments scattered about the bedroom. You jeopardize them.
Wait there! I'll chop you into bits!